we are filling this hole and compacting this hole by using brick. This will give it strong. It will be strong enough to resist any wind pressure or earthquake.